Howdy, ladies and germs. It's me, Thurston Dallas. I'm back in the booth for another exciting Barn Burner Jamboree on WBEB. Stick all your fingers in it. I'm excited today because I'm going to be joined by two lovely ladies in my booth. Today's show is brought to you by Dr. Harris. Non-alcoholic whiskey when you want that burn, but not that buzz. Well, some darn varmint must have chewed a hole in the wall and let a couple angels in the booth, because I am joined by two beauties, a duet that goes by the name Reformed Whores. Now, would you please introduce yourselves?
Well, howdy, y'all. I'm Marie.
And I'm Katie.
Well, Marie and Katie, could you please tell the folks at home a little bit about yourself?
Well, Thurston, you already said it. We are Reformed Whores.
That's right. You know, we used to blow mics and now we're singing to them.
Oh, boy.
But recently, we've made some pretty big life changes.
You know, Marie, when I think back on our past, I realize that we have spent a lot of time with dicks, huh?
Oh, yes. Anything and everything to do with a dick, we've done it.
Oh, just check it off our dick list.
Everything, huh?
Oh, yes.
Whoa, wait. There's actually, Katie, there's one thing we have never experienced with a dick.
What in God's name could that be, Marie?
Well, we've never experienced what it'd be like to have one.
Well, it's a good thing, because I have a big hot black willy right next to me. You're single, that is. If I had a willy, let's hear it.